In this video, we will show you how to reset your Defender Guard camera. To start, you will need a Phillips head screwdriver and access to your Defender Guard camera. When it is safe to do so, unscrew the Phillips screws on the lower cover to access the reset button. To reset the camera, simply press and hold the reset button for 15 seconds. Ensure that the LED light beside the reset button is flashing green before attempting to add your camera again. If the LED beside the reset button is solid red, this means that the camera is initializing. Please wait up to 15 seconds and it will turn to flashing green. If the LED beside the reset button is flashing red, this means that the camera is not connected or there is an internal error. Please attempt to reset your camera again up to 2 more times by holding the reset button for 15 seconds. If the error persists, please check the following. Verify your camera is connected to your home network using a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi connection. To check, log into your Defender Guard app and select Me, then My Cameras, then select your camera, and then Wi-Fi Network. Here, you will verify that your camera is connected to your home network using a 2.4 GHz connection.
If you have changed the default name of your Wi-Fi signal and are not sure the frequency, double check to see if you have a dual band router or contact your internet provider.
Your camera is at least 6 feet away from your Wi-Fi router. Verify that your Wi-Fi network is strong enough. You can check this by verifying you have at least 2 bars on your mobile phone or by using the network quality check function in the app. Once the LED beside the reset button is flashing, your camera is ready to begin pairing with your Defender Guard app. To pair your camera, please refer to the video, How to Set Up the Defender Guard Camera. For step-by-step instructions, click the link in the top right corner of your screen. Once your camera is paired, the LED beside the reset button will turn solid green, confirming the camera is connected and online. Once you are done, simply close the lower cover of the camera and tighten the screws. Thanks for watching. We hope this video helps you protect what matters most. For more tips and how-to videos, click the subscribe button or visit defendercameras.com.